Welcome to a tutorial on changing your Xbox profile email address. You will need either a phone or a computer, or use the Internet Explorer app on the Xbox to do this. Please remember to like the video if it helps you. Let's begin. Go on a web browser and go to xbox.com. Now log into your Xbox profile. Once you are logged in, click on your profile image and then click Microsoft Account. On the Microsoft Account page, click on Manage Account. On the next page, click on the Your Info tab in the top left of the page. Now click on Manage your sign-in email or phone number. You may now need to receive a security email code from Microsoft to continue. Once you are on the Manage Emails page, you can click on Add Email. Here you can create a new Outlook email alias, or add an existing email address. You can now make your new email address the primary email for your Xbox account, and you can also delete any emails you don't want to be connected anymore. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe for more Xbox tips and tricks.